The one downstairs, you know, encompasses the entire room and you're in it. You cannot escape it. You're implicated in it, whatever it is. The one upstairs, it seemed to allow you to separate yourself from it and in a sense contemplate it or engage it as something that is out there that you're not necessarily implicated in.